Your iPhone holds all your private information like your personal images, contacts, mails, bank account login info, credit card details, etc. Some people have saved their ID and password in notes. What happens if your personal data is accessed by hacker or third party and all related data might be hacked? So, if you want to reduce the potential risks of hacked your iPhone and protect from hackers, this video is for you. The trap that makes you victimized. If you recognize before hack affect you, then you can protect your iPhone and save your data. We are going to give you the few tips by which you can protect your iPhone from unnecessary attempt of hack to your iPhone by hackers. Not all app. Spy app monitor your phone call, sync contact, messages, and track GPS location and all online activity, even your communication going on social platform like WhatsApp, Viber, Facebook, etc. Don't install third-party app. Before install, make sure that apps are legit and see what other users say about the apps. Stop install untrusted app which won't register, ask access to photos, contacts, locations, and personal details and emails, etc. Not to open unwanted mail. If you got a message in a spam folder, untrusted mail with link that may push malware on your iPhone. So, avoid opening such untrusted mail from iPhone. Use of unsecured Wi-Fi network or unprotected Wi-Fi network on public place, hotels, coffee shop, etc. Avoid using this as much as possible. The open Wi-Fi source have ability to access your iPhone data and might be the cause of hacking. SMS phishing. This is the act of communicating. This is the act of committing text message fraud to revealing account information or installing malware to attempt stealing credit card details or other sensitive information. By sending in a text message with link, after you open the link that inject the malware or miscellaneous file system update and that send data of your iPhone to hackers. Make sure that unknown apps are running on the background without notice. So, if you see something different, use to stop it. And the battery life is affected by the malware is running in the background on your iPhone. Also makes hitting more than before. Don't browse third-party or unsecure site link which was full of Trojan or malware. If you click on some link makes place on your iPhone. The example that you can see is calendar event on iPhone that was infected millions of iPhone with this. Your iCloud account include contacts, photos, notes, like important data, and this account also share call detail message too. check the list of the device on iCloud. That unknown device is connected. If connected, remove from list. So, secure your iCloud account by activate two-factor authentication. And change iCloud account password. Sometime fraud will call. Make sure your call message is diverted to unknown number. Here I am going to show this happened to your iPhone. Check it by type that code. If that happened, use that code to remove all forwarding calls. The malicious profile or untrusted profile can be installed in a number of ways. Avoid using untrusted jailbreak applications and tweak or avoid using iOS third-party profiles. This profile puts malicious setting. Malicious profile allow an attack to compromise a device security measures. So, sometimes this is extremely harmful for the devices. These are the above all the processes by which you can secure your iPhone from hackers. If that stuff is helpful, don't forget to like, share with friends and subscribe to support us. Hello everyone. This is Akash from the GSM Solution and peace out till the next time.